not.
Mark in the car or the edge of the lake?
Well, you're going for black and white. Just take the color game.
Let's see what he did. Unfortunately, they didn't have any black and white. They couldn't find it. He played her and did a lot of good things.
The shot's not sure. That's why I love it.
Nah, it's good. I just got in.
Did you slip on a plane? No.
Snowed in Chicago.
For an hour and a half.
Hello, what time did you get in?
Around 2-ish.
Funny, you don't look 2-ish.
Had a wide angle lens?
No, is it Canon 10 to 1 or 14 to 1?
I think it's a 10 to 1.
Yeah. It's macro, 2x extended.
You have to kick in for the macro?
Yes, go
yeah, right
switch.
Here. He just pulls out and, right here. Yeah. Pulls out and goes in. I could have gotten your hand there.
It's okay. I don't like the
Especially on camera.
So when do you switch audio 2 to battery? Where's that switch?
Audio 2 is battery automatically until you put in an audio 2 feed in the cannon.
When an audio 2 feeds in, then how do you check battery?
Switching back and forth is a little switch
on the back
of the camera.
I got you. And where's the video level on it?
The video level with the zebra, it's got a little center iris dot.
Where's the zebra kicking?
Right here, we're gonna make this flat.
Let's make it flat.
Yeah, there's about 7 inches difference. And actually a larger area than what we had to take on.
Where's your high side at? This side over here?
Right up in here someplace.
Okay. How much you want off? About 3 inches, 4 inches?
Just gonna get it flat. This is it. This week, start from here. This would be like the datum point down here.
It varies and it goes up about 7 inches.
Non-disclosure act.
Didn't do this.
Video evidence. Ding.
Here's another one. We didn't do that one either.
Didn't do this.
Yeah.
Yeah, great idea, Mills. Listen, why don't you give the car the whole month's over? Now witnessing the condition of Gregory Ladani's car as delivered to the shoot, before the shoot. Exhibit GL, date April 15th, tax time, 7:02 in the morning. The condition of Greg Ladani's car upon arrival. Existing Lauren Hutton gap on top of windshield.
Saturday, we're going to shoot a magic.
half.
Thank you.
So we did go over with the plywood. I cut it right through the air. Sorry. Lay down there. It's only like 3 points.
Not a lot of weight.
I know it's not. It doesn't.
Good. That's good. Won't help my career.
Any good
stuff?
Mm-hmm. Don't want to
work so hard
Symbolic gesture.
Throwing money in the wood.
Man, the guy knows how to handle money.
two sleaze holes that are great. I met him in basketball.
Man, got the makeup lady to laugh.
Sounds like a good intake. You know? Sounds like she swallows.
Nice man. Let's make it in a documentary.
Yeah, there's got to be less going from here.
You'll have more room than this, but I think when we get this camera set up, I'm going to come in even closer.
In order to get that like value like this, we'd have to shoot from here almost.
The other thing is that I need the latitude.
You have to shoot from there?
Jimmy, the other thing I got to explain to you so you understand more is that the dolly will not necessarily be parallel to the thing. Okay?
I think we might have to move the car, right? Is that what you're saying?
I would like water in front of
it. Yeah.
We're going to have 6 feet of water in front of it, but less water the lower I have to be.
You can just move the car back. Slightly.
Well, if you move the
Jackson Browne. All the boys.
Pretty good makeup.
I think we have
job,
to come
huh?
forward with the car. Mark? I think in order to shoot.
I should have a remote steering wheel. We should put a little kiddie wheel up here.
Well, I want to shoot. I want to shoot somewhere.
Here.
Okay, move me up a little bit.
Is that enough?
We're good.
Okay.
Go overboard.
5 by the time I get him, low on the floor.
We haven't changed that for things very much.
I pulled back and around and go wide and high. So for that, I need to be looking like a carrot. And then rounding out to here at the end of it, right high. So, like to this. looking at like here at the end of the lake.
Not necessarily.
Where?
There.
Where? Here. Yeah. No, we got 6 feet in front of the car, water.
6 feet here?
Yeah, and it's going like this. Okay. So here's the closest end of the lake. This, not enough.
Well, just leave the car there or pull it out? Leave it there.
Turn it off for a second.
Check it out back
there. Let us take it out for some more than
it all. Yeah.
So, we'll take two rows out back there.
Okay, two back there and
one here. And then we're covered. And then when we come to put the mylar down.
Wait, what's that? The edge of the water?
That's the ramp.
This is the beginning of the ramp.
Great, good.
It's taking a picture. All right.
So, go back, let's go 16 feet. Well, you can move the car, take it out by the car. Let's do 16 feet.
Rolling. break that little hole in there for us.
That was on the nuts.
How is it, dude?
High.
Yeah. High into the head.
Yeah, we can see where it is. It's like on a rock right there.
Yeah. Take another shot.
Get it square first.
32.
You want 32.
Now you're 1 inch, you gotta come down. You gotta come up. Oh,
that's
it right
there. Boom. Boom time.
132, yes?
Yeah.
You got it.
Yeah, my little schnapper.
This thing on fast forward right there. That was the great construction.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha.